And welcome to this new video. And as you may know, you may not know, the CAT 2023 announcement is live, Ram. So we know, we have now access to how the, what are the various aspects of CAT 2023 for which all of us have been waiting very eagerly since till this morning. So let me talk to you about few things about CAT 2023. Let me start with the eligibility first, right? So if to be eligible for appearing in CAT 2023, you must hold a bachelor's degree with at least 50% of marks or equivalent CGPA. In case of reserve candidate, the score will be lowered by 5% at 45%. This will include SC, ST and person with disability. And this should be the degree and the score should be awarded by university or educational institution incorporated by the Act of Parliament or State Register in India and declared to be a deemed university under Section 3 of etc. etc. In case of grades or CGPA, the conversion to percentage of marks would be based on the procedure as certified by the respective university or institution. So if your college gives you grades, then you need to ask them about how to convert them into scores. So typically it is by multiplying that by 100. Now the candidates appearing for the final year of bachelor's degree or equivalent qualification examination, and those who have completed degree programs are awaiting the results, can also apply. So if you are in the final year of your bachelor's, you can definitely apply. But please note that if such candidates, like if you are one of them and if you are selected, will be allowed to join the program conditionally only. And only if you submit the certificate from your institute stating that you have completed all the requirements for obtaining the bachelor's degree. So this is very much important there. Now in terms of reservation, as you would probably know, 50% of the seats are reserved for SC candidates, 7.5% for scheduled tribes candidate, 27% for other OBC belonging to non-creamy layer, NC-OBC layer, up to 10% for economically weaker sections, and 5% for person with a benchmark disability, PWD. Now, PWD, there are specific categories that are defined: blindness, low vision, deaf and hard of hearing, disability to move, including cerebral palsy, leprosy cure, dwarfism, attack wickedism, victims and muscular dystrophy, autism, intellectual disability, specific learning disability, mental illness, and multiple disabilities under clauses A to B, right? So these are the various eligibility criteria. Now, the examination, the registration process will start from August 2, which is not very far, day after tomorrow, as on the date of this video that is being formed, at 10 a.m. So the registration will open up at 10 a.m. on August 2 and will close by 5 p.m. on September 13. The examination date is on November 26, Sunday, and the results will be announced later. Now, for paying the fees, you need to pay 1200 rupees for SC, ST and PWD candidates and 2400 rupees for the other candidate. Now, there are various test centers. There will be 155 test centers, test cities. And it will be mentioned as the time progresses on the CAT website and will be indicated for you, will be indicated on your admit card also. Now the CAT 2023 score will be made accessible, will be made available on the CAT website. You will be intimated individually by SMS, and it is likely to be declared by the second week of January. So November 26, you have the examination, and roughly 6 weeks from there you would have your results available. Now, please note that this course for CAT 23 will be valid only till December 31, 2024, and will be accordingly accessible on the website. There will be no query that they will. Now, once you have the CAT score coming, the admission process usually of the last year will remain, each same as last year. Each IIM will independently mandate their own eligibility criteria and in terms of their cutoffs, etc. They may have a written examination test, they may have a group discussion and a final interview for the selection process. But I wouldn't like you to worry about that right now. So that's some details. Now, so far what we know is that the questions will still be under the three category. The total time period is still the same, 40 minutes for each of the section, three sections. You will start with reading comprehension and verbal ability, VARC, verbal ability, reading comprehension section, 40 minutes. The number of questions are still not announced. And once you complete that, after 40 minutes only, you'll be allowed to move to the next section, which is DILR, Data Interpretation and Logical Reasoning. Again, the number of questions we don't know at this point of time, so watch out. As we come to know, we will announce that on YouTube for you to know. And once you complete that 40 minutes, then you will go into Quantitative Aptitude. The questions and the type of questions also is not yet announced, but like last year, it is likely that the questions will consist of multiple choice questions and short answers. The multiple choice questions will most likely carry negative marking. So that's in nutshell the what we know at this point of time. Now, this time IIM Lucknow is setting up the question paper as well as it's administering this CAT examination. In terms of its, there are certain things that you may need to know about IIM Lucknow. Now, IIM Lucknow has a good pedigree in finance, so it's likely that you will get interesting questions on the DILR and quantitative aptitude relating to finance. But once we get more details on the types of questions and the mock test coming on the side, we will guide you further for that. So at this point of time, I would say just continue doing what you're doing in terms of preparing for all the three sections, checking yourself out on how well you're doing. And we have posted earlier based on the CAT 2022 couple of videos on YouTube. Take a look at them. We also have a course on Udemy. And if you'd like to do that course, and which basically tells you, everyone tells you on YouTube and everywhere on websites that you must have a personal strategy, but no one tells you how to formulate that personal strategy. In our course, we tell you how to formulate that personal strategy. What does that personal strategy you need to form? And also we tell you a few things that other don't tell you about how to crack CAT. So take a look at that and see if that can help you. So stay tuned and keep talking to us. And if you have any questions, do feel free to come back and tell me so that I can answer your questions for you as we go along. Enjoy preparing CAT and do well and stay connected.